in looking at like at this painting, you can just sort of see a lot of blank expanse of canvas itself, and I found that to be radical and confusing. And for someone with such a popular name like Cézanne, the idea that a work could be so difficult to grasp, in a sense, I mean, that tension kind of really struck me.